the best way to teach this is to see it from the outside and also feel it. So the option as far as having a good lesson is three people.
Okay.
So you, while I'm working on you, the person out here is watching, and then when it's turned for you to watch it from the outside, as I'm working on this other person, so you get both advantages. And that's that was Bruce's idea. Again, that's the best options to have, and because a lot of people can learn from a mirror image, but some of them can't.
Mm-hmm.
But it's easier, like I said, to be the observer and the participant. It takes a very gifted individual to be the same, or to be the observer and the participant at the same time. And Bruce said it's like taking yourself outside and watching yourself from another angle.